Everybody, it's Lance coming to you from my wonderful little casa here in Santa Fe. And I have been working for the last couple of days with some really cool guitars made by the folks at Ronin. What he's been doing lately is he's been taking 60s guitars like this, the really cool Airline, and he's redoing the necks, redoing the hardware, redoing the electronics. Basically, it's just a cool old cheap guitar that has all of his high-end stuff on it. What's blowing my mind about this stuff is how great these pickups sound. So that's the bridge pickup you're hearing. Now here's the neck pickup. Very cool for blues. So there's a three-way switch on this neck pickup too. So position, down position, which that humbucker sounds great. What really blows my mind is when we go in between the two pickups, okay? So I'm going to show you a few things. Beautiful sound. So I'm gonna put some gain on this, more gain, because that's what I like. And what's really awesome about these pickups is they take a lot of gain and they do it very well and with a lot of clarity. Now with a lot of guitars you'll go, yeah, but when I go to the neck pickup, it gets really crappy with gain. It doesn't with this guitar. Watch. Now let me show you something of the fuzz. This is fun. The cat wants to be in the video. Okay. So it loves fuzz pedals. And we're going to go, sure, you're on the bridge pickup. How does it like the neck pickup? And I'm going to go, it likes it like this. Watch. Say, surely, Lance, it won't work with a fuzz with both pickups on. It'll get crappy sounding. And I'm going to say, nope, it's going to do this. Back to the bridge. So the only thing I can describe this as, these pickups, it's like single-ended amps compared to push-pull amps. And this is crazy. I love these pickups. I want these pickups. I'm going to have these pickups for my own. So anyway, I am Lance, and I am in Santa Fe right now. This is an Airline guitar put together by John, the fellow who brought us Ronin guitars. There's another guitar I'll show you in a little bit, but let's get this one up and show you this one first. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. See ya.